St. Patrick, that's another one. St. Patrick was kidnapped from Wales. Kidnapped from Wales, brought to Ireland, and he was sold to a farmer, and he lived on a hill with sheep for 9 years. Didn't try to escape once, because he was Welsh. Fucking Disneyland to him. They had to tell St. Patrick to go home.
Patrick, you'll have to go home. The fucking sheep are traumatized.
That's how he got rid of the snakes out of Ireland. The snakes heard what he did to the sheep.
True, now there you go.
That's why we only play ladders in Ireland.